don't want to say the wrong name, so I'll let you tell me.
It was a woman.
Oh, okay.
Willa McGuire Cook.
Oh, it was. Okay, that's what I thought, but I'm like, just got to make sure. But yes.
No.
Very awesome.
Rode up backwards, landed backwards. And so many of the things that people think, oh, that was just done recently. No, it wasn't. You know, this back in the 50s and 60s, she did. Actually, in the 50s, she did that. Okay, let's get to the competition out on the water. Sean Lincoln, Caitlyn O'Dwyer from the Muskego Waterbugs. And what is their theme?
Alice in Wonderland. They had a very fun little stage routine, or dock routine, before going out on the water.
Man, they look like court jesters.
Yeah, their costumes are very appropriate and fitting.
Yeah.
And it looks like it's Caitlyn's, one of Caitlyn's family members is the rider.
Well, they've been competing 2 years together.
And they received the first Dubbitt's first outstanding performance award in Beaver Dams. I guess the first one that was ever given out, they received it, which is kind of cool.
Isn't that where the Beaverland Muskies? Now, for those of you that don't hear too well, it's Must, M-U-S-T, as in Tom, Must Skis, not Muskies, like the fish.
Yes.
Okay? Mm-hmm. You know what I'm talking about?
I do.
Okay, what a muskie is. And if you're a big fisherman up here, a muskie is a prize catch. Fish of 10,000 casts.
Yeah.
You're just learning stuff every minute here, right?
I am. Those costumes look really pretty on the water.
Oh, they sure do. Great contrast.
So Caitlyn's also involved in volleyball and track and loves to travel. She'll be a freshman this year. And then Sean, his wife Julie, and him actually just welcomed their first baby. His name's Henry, and now he's 2 months old, so that's very exciting for them.
Henry Lincoln.
Henry Lincoln, that's fun.
Henry, that's a cool name.
Yeah.
And then Chosky in 5 years. Ice skater.
It's an interesting transition to get into that.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen that. Usually it's a press-up.
Yes, but going from the standing on the shoulders. So far, they've been skiing very well.
You know, Swivel, there was only 3 falls.
Oh, wow.
All those girls. And I think we had 18 girls in Swivel. 3 falls. That's it. We haven't seen one yet in doubles. Oh, that's one. Yes, we did. Brad Kuchel. All right. Little adjustment there. Wide strap. Around his back. They had, when doubles first started, and they were more and more concerned about safety and being dragged and this type of thing, they had a parachute release. And that's what was used for the strap, strap guy, yeah.
Interesting.
Yep.
I am learning all sorts of new things.
Well, us old timers, you know, we know a few things. Forgot more.
Very nice routine.
Well, Caitlyn O'Connor and Sean Lincoln from the Muskego